Hi everyone, so today I wanted to talk about our dreams. And before I started off, I wanted to ask you if any of you have ever had a dream that you put to the side, or maybe it died within you, or maybe you just failed at the dream. You felt like you tried it a couple times before and you didn't succeed at it, so you just put the dream away. But still in your heart, in the back of your mind, you felt like a failure, like you never finished trying. Myself, and I just want to let you know, please don't let your dreams die with failure. So I had a dream. I had a lot of dreams, but I just wanted to talk about two of them right now and just share with you what I'm gonna do about them. So one of my dreams has always been my whole life to be in the Guinness Book of World Records. When I was a kid, I loved that book. I always dreamed that I could figure out some obscure record or something to be in the Guinness Book for. And a couple of years ago, 3 years ago, I actually attempted a Guinness World Record, and I thought I broke the Guinness World Record. And I don't think I've told many people about this, but I actually thought I broke it. So I attempted the Guinness World Record for most burpees in a minute by a female. And the thing with Guinness World Record is that there's a lot of requirements for the record, and you only get it through writing because you can't really call them. They're based in the UK, and every email you send takes about a week and a half, or sometimes 2 weeks for them to get back to you. So I read the exact requirements for the burpee, exactly how you're supposed to do it, but I did the record. I ended up doing 44 burpees. I thought that I would have been, like, a couple of them wouldn't count, but it ended up 3 weeks later, I got the news that I was disqualified for the burpee and the burpee record, and I was actually really discouraged and kind of embarrassed about this. That's why I'm still weary about talking about it. But it's not that I failed. I'm still going to attempt this record again. Just things in my life during the 3 years didn't allow me to train for the record. Some personal things I'll talk about later, not today. Today's not the time. But there's also other dreams I have besides physical things. And some of you may have had dreams you had to put on pause because of a career, or maybe because of kids. And obviously kids are the most important thing to take care of first. And some of you may have put your dreams on hold. And I'm here to tell you that that is just that. You just had to put your dreams on hold. It doesn't mean your dream is dead. It doesn't mean you're not going to go for the dream again. It doesn't mean you're never going to accomplish the dream. All it means is you had to put your dream on hold for a little bit. So just like me, I had to put my dream on hold. I'm going to attempt that again, and I will announce when I'm actually going to attempt it. I still have a few things to sort out personally, but whatever your goal is, maybe you're afraid. Maybe people made fun of you for your goal or your dream, or maybe you just ended up convincing yourself it was silly or impossible. We do that. We can make every excuse not to go for our dreams because we think that's not for me. But guess what? Everybody who accomplishes those big dreams out there, they were just a normal person, just like you and me. They're just doing extraordinary things because they push themselves. They keep trying. So there's this thing I'm doing right now where I was a personal trainer one-on-one with a lot of people, and I was decently successful, but I got burnt out doing it. And there's just a very limited amount of money you can make with personal training one-on-one because there's only so many hours in the day. And now I'm trying to flip my business to the internet, and it's been a struggle, and it's actually been very discouraging to me because I feel like I'm pushing. I feel like I'm just missing something. There's something I'm missing. Every day I'm pumping out videos and doing stuff, but I have to remember that dreams take time, and it will come. I just have to keep pushing. Just like you, whatever your dream is, if you want to get a higher promotion, whatever it is, you just have to keep pushing. It may take months, years, few years, or it just might not be the right timing right now. But when your dream comes to fruition, you'll realize that it was exactly the right timing. I just want to let you know, please, please, please don't give up on your dreams. even though I was tempted to recently, I'm just like, maybe I'll just get a regular job and just do a regular thing. Why am I doing this? Like, I'll be happy with a regular job. But you have to remember why you had the dream in the first place. What was your motive? And so I brought myself back to my motive of why I wanted to do it. The real reason is not because I want to be some famous person. I'm very shy, actually. That's not like the case with me at all. But I actually do believe that I do have the ability to help people with my personality, and doing one-on-one training isn't going to reach as many people as possible, and doing internet online will reach more people. And I have to try to remember that in order to remember why every day I'm working towards my goal. Because you might not always see progress, and for a long time I felt very stagnant in what I'm doing, and sometimes I still do, but you have to make little goals for yourself, and then it will show in the bigger picture. It will help encourage you. But even if you don't see progress, just keep at it as long as you know the reason why it's your dream and you feel like it's a legit thing. Just keep doing it. You'll get there. It might take your whole lifetime, but at least you pushed your life to do it and didn't just give up. All right? So I just wanted to make this video to encourage you, and it was kind of to encourage myself. But yeah, so if you have any dreams and you're afraid to share them with your friends and family, feel free to share them here or private message me, and like share with me like your little goals, your little steps you want to do to slowly get to the dream. I'd be happy to listen to them. It's like one of my biggest joys is to listen to people's dreams and see their steps they're going to take to get there. Alright, so thank you for watching. Hopefully this helps you, and I'll see you.